First pitch I'm throwing to Chaz, fastball.
Burn it in.
Oh, shit.
What?
Rick's here.
Yeah, he's sponsoring the team this year.
Fuckbag fired my mom, and every time I see this asshole, he brings it up.
Come on, man.
Whatever, he probably won't even recognize me.
Here you go, son. The Malfasta Corporation welcomes you to the Wolves. Congratulations. Hey! I know you. You're Peg Parker's boy, Bug Bag Tag.
Name's Dag.
Dog, yes. Dag. Right. Your mom was such a spark plug, Peg Parker. What's she up to nowadays?
Oh, she's good. She's just, you know, around the house.
Oh, how long has she been unemployed?
Since she left the factory.
And why did she leave the factory again? Wait. I think I have the answer. Because I fired her.
Yeah, you fired her.
She shouldn't have tried to unionize my zombies.
Yeah, can I get a uniform? Can I get a fucking
Parker!
Uniform?
Parker!
That was uncalled for. Come here, son. I want to talk to you. Come here. Listen. I understand. You know, I remember what it was like to be in high school. It's tough. Especially for big, tall, freaky motherfucker like you.
I'm fine with it.
Okay.
I like my body.
All right. Let me help you out. Word of advice. Stop concentrating on the negative, right? Look at the bright side. You get to spend more time with your mom. And I have a new secretary who I have sex with. With my penis.
Lots of people have sex with their penises.
Seeing as how I paid for this field, Coach Pulsifer asked me to come down here today and say a few words, so here I am. I want you to look into the eyes of the boy sitting next to you. Go ahead, do it. And repeat after me. You are not my teammate.
You are not my teammate.
You are not my friend.
You are not my friend.
You are my enemy and must be destroyed.
You are my enemy and must be destroyed.
Chill, dude.
Winners and losers, boys. That's what makes America great. Look at me. When I first came to Dilford, the meat plant was underperforming, and I drove an 04 Ford Taurus. But now, the Riblet is the crown jewel of the Malfasta Corporation, and I drive a red Porsche Boxster. How? I fired the dead weight and brought in cheap zombie labor. Why? Because I came here to win. Out of the 25 boys seated here today, 23 of you will go on to lead completely inconsequential lives. For the other two boys, it'll be a different journey. One of them will just drop dead for no reason. Poof, nobody knows why. Heart attack, aneurysm, stabbed in the heart in a mall parking lot. Bang, gone. But the other boy, whoever that chosen boy is, he will be a shining fucking star like me.
This guy, he's so amazing.
Wow. Parker's got a rocket for an arm, huh?
Yeah, best I've ever seen. Too bad he's shit under pressure.
All right, let's go!
It's on.
Put one in there.
Come on, man. Damn it. Dick.
Pay attention, Laura. I'm about to teach this bitch a lesson.
Teach him gently, baby. That boy's my neighbor.
Okay, nice boy. Bring the cheese home. It better be Swiss, because I'm holy, baby. I'm holy, baby.
Gosh. Okay, we need to get him ice. Dad! Oh my god. Okay. It's gonna be okay.
Rick, I'm still number one! Ooh.
Yeah! Okay!
I got wrecked.
It's in the car.
Wait, should we go back to the park?
No. Right here.
Yeah.
Wait.
Is it gonna hurt?
A little at first. Then ecstasy.
Yeah.